This week, we explore all of the various skills and disciplines required to be a high-performing presenter. Salespeople are often presenting, and we have to be great. As you move through this week, start thinking through your natural presentation strengths and weaknesses, and select a skill and discipline that you really want to work on to make yourself better. At the end of the week, you should be able to start practicing and presenting for more impact.